Hola amigos and greetings from La Bodeguía. Yeah, I hope you can hear us over the slightly loud Bob Marley, but to be honest, it's not a bad thing having loud Bob Marley in the background at all. This is a little part of town. We're just west of the main kind of like tourist centre, if you like, and it's a residential area, but we're surrounded by some nice tapas bars. There's one across the road there, La Tabernita, and that one which I remember the year that Archie came with us, that infamous week. Me and Archie went in there and had sherry. I think you came later on that afternoon, Jackie, didn't you? Do you remember? It was carnage. It was all a bit of a blur back in 2008. But there's about three or four good tapas bars. It doesn't look the most like, you know, celebrity stuff surroundings, but the great thing is this is where all the Spanish come and eat, and prices are good, and really good food. So we're having a lovely time so far, aren't we? This is day four.
Day four in the Big Brother house. Pat and Jackie have ordered another couple of dozen drinks.
No, we've been quite sensible. We've walked lots and, you know, quite sensible, haven't we?
We've been shopping.
We've been going to Mercadona and eating salads and all that kind of stuff. Up in our roof terrace. Beautiful wines. A good bottle of Rioja is only €3. It's incredible how cheap it is. So we're off to Frigliana tomorrow for the market and for a bit of lunch. The weather is hotting up. It's 28, but the sun's starting to feel quite strong, isn't it? Even though we've got a good retan before coming here, you do need to be careful. Anyway, any closing message for our millions of viewers? No?
No.
Other than peace and love, peace and love, peace and jam, or peace and love, one of the two.
Or both.
You could have your peace and jam. I don't know where I'm going with this, so I'll just, you know, end it. I'll just end it now.
Hasta luego.
Hasta luego.